Welcome to Up, Up, Down, Down. I'm your host, Austin Creed. Today we're playing Outlast 2, Jump Scares. But you can't scare me. So, quick backstory with this. Tried to live stream this. They're doing construction. Tried to shut off my power like 2 minutes into the stream. It was perfect. But now here, you can have this. Whatever. I guess I'm Blake. I'm right here.
I'm scared.
I'm scared too, girl. It's okay. Relax. Relax.
He's coming.
Nope. Oh, don't
do that. He's here! Ah! Get away!
Jesus, Blake. Are you
turning the volume up all the way in my headphones?
You should have slept last night.
It's on 100.
Oh, my God. I had to get that hospital footage organized.
Tell me when I should have slept.
You were calling out some other woman's name.
And?
What?
What about it?
In your sleep.
So?
Jessica, I think.
What about it?
You know a Jessica?
Oh, of course.
No.
Yeah.
I mean,
no, don't get caught up.
About Jessica Gray from when we were kids.
Yeah.
I haven't thought about her in ages.
Hey, we're crossing into reservation land now. You said I'm looking for some sort of factory?
Yeah.
Apparently.
We can look, but there's nothing out here.
It does look pretty empty.
All the mercury in that woman's blood, she had to have spent at least a decade downstream from some pretty heavy industry.
Say so, man. You bought the time.
We should record an intro while we're up here. Production value?
There's literally nothing to see. It looks like trees and fog.
Can't work my diaphragm with this thing on.
Audio's gonna be crap. We'll have to... Whoa!
Sorry about that. My panel's a little soft, but well, we're good.
Okay. Yeah, everything is fine.
Get as much of the landscape behind me as you can. You got me?
Yeah, we're good.
Red leather, yellow leather, red leather, yellow leather.
Oh, hello.
I'm Lynn Langerman.
Lynn Langerman.
Here for newstomorrow.net. We're flying past the Havasupai Indian Reservation in Central Arizona in search of the origins of murder victim.
Hey, Lynn.
Water drops.
I don't think you should say murdered. We don't know that.
Oh, I'll say
we
she
don't.
Strangled herself to death.
It's what the police report says.
Well,
we may play this before the doctor interviews. If this falls on the first 30, we need to get the word murder in there.
Why? Come on.
Too. I mean, how it just...
How just
here,
what?
Let me try a version that can serve as an intro for the whole piece. Tell me when we're good.
Okay.
We're good. Let's go.
We're good.
2 weeks ago, a young woman was found wandering, barefoot, pregnant, and alone on a barren stretch of highway 100 miles from the nearest...
Her eye! Oh. I was going to say it's her eye... Nope! No! Oh! Okay. Perfect. Absolutely perfect. That's a... She almost fell out of the helicopter. Why didn't she have her seatbelt on? Okay, so we've shown up in a high school. It's straight darkness back here. No buttons do anything. Okay. What's this? To Jessica, first place. You took a picture next to your locker with your first place ribbons on. Okay. Vane. Hello. No. Who is this? I feel like... So I just woke up in this place? Old school projector style. I like that. We're in an old school school. Old school school. That's what it means. I don't like that this music is starting to swell. These water fountains look disgusting. So many papers. We got pencils. We got highlighters. I'm trying to talk because something's going to freak me out here in a minute. Jesus. Okay. No. Okay. Why are we doing this? Pick it up! I'm filthy. I'm covered in filth. Oh, my camera. Great. Just really want to record some more footage. Let me make sure I've got that under control. So I fell out of the helicopter.
Lynn?
Review the footage.
I'm Lynn Langerman, here for newstomorrow.net.
Show me what happened.
Her eyes.
They tell you everything. Oh, then it stops. You can always see your objective by pressing... falling. Did I die? What did I die? I just slipped on the rocks. It's a video game. I can't slip on the rocks. Wake up again. Oh no. Okay. I'm good. Okay. Little jumps. So not that way. I can run. Oh, slide. Okay. Slide to the left. Jump over a gap. Press X. My God, but I can take these huge jumps. Turn on a ledge, move towards it. Okay. Okay, circle to drop from a ledge. Running. X. Lynn! Should be captured in a video. Press R1 to raise your camera recording, which are automatically indicated. When the cord light blinks, it means you're aiming correctly at the recording event. Okay, it's filling up in the middle. Okay, I got you. Videos recorded. Review recorded videos to learn more about events and goals.
She wasn't there. Lynn's body wasn't in the wreckage.
How did you know?
She'll still be alive.
What?
Jesus. No, there's no bodies.
Okay. You just said she wasn't in there. What's that?
Lynn!
Use night vision to see in the dark. Okay. I'm seeing in the dark. Okay. Give me this. See how many bandages I have. Press.
Find Lynn. Nothing matters but Lynn.
Look at your right pocket. These bandages. Ah, okay. That's cool. Battery life. Please, nothing jump out at me. That's all I'm waiting for, really. For something to jump out at me.
Oh, f*** me. That did not happen in the crash. This.
Oh, no. Jesus. Why are you... Okay, alright. Running down the slope. Look back at it. Okay, so when this first one came out, I had people play it at my house, because I played the first 20 minutes with my friend and was losing my mind, so I downloaded it, forced people to play it when they came over, and one time I had Kofi, E, and Hornswoggle at my house.
The town.
I made Hornswoggle play it, and when Hornswoggle got scared, he jumped off the couch to the floor, back onto the couch in a matter of like 0.2 seconds because he got so scared. And that's when I knew I love making people play horror games. Okay, here we go. Here we go, get in the house.
Hello?
Excuse me?
I'm lost and hurt.
Hello? You have some sugar? Okay. That's fine. They're just stringing people up with barbed wire around here. Not scared at all. Just open
Please.
It up.
Hey. Hey, man.
Oh, God. I can't bear what we've done, nor being apart from our little ones. So I'm going over and hoping you forgive me for leaving you behind, and God forgives me this last trespass. I know that they had to be offered up, but I'm all tore up inside and can't live no more. Hopefully the end will come soon and we can be together again, unless God burns me forever for this sin. Until then, I hope you find what woman's comfort you need in the arms of Papa Noth. Yours forever, Tom. That's not good. Battery. Got it. This, yeah. It's not jammed, someone's in there. Okay, let's go. Nope, why am I playing this? I should be making someone else play this.
Who's?
What the hell is that? What the hell is that guy doing? Sacrifice what? Nope. I need to leave this place. Is he a weapon? He's got a knife. No! Leave this place! This is no longer like, oh, it's so creepy, I don't know what's around the corner. You're seeing humans who are staring at you back into the woods. One has a knife. Oh my god, the guts. It's time to go. I'd go back to the wreckage and go the other way. Because clearly something's wrong with this way. What the? Okay, those are mannequins or something. Excuse me. I was just wondering if I could come inside, because I'm no longer terrified. There's people screaming. I don't like this. Our loving God continues to bless me with visions, and I know I'm not reading this is too much. This is just... Oh, I can hide. I don't like that I can hide. I don't want to... I don't like seeing hiding spots so early. Hiding is a good thing, but hiding this early... What is this?
This
is a memorial for all their kids? What the hell?
Tragedy wall, topped with barbed wire. I could feel tension in my skin. Somebody watching me.
Yeah, because there's like four dudes around you watching. What do you mean clean text? Oh, that's what clean text means.
Pilot. I don't even remember his name.
Oh, that's the pilot.
The f*** kind of people would skin somebody alive.
He's skinned alive, and I couldn't tell that. Are his pants at his ankles? So, we saw the wall. Oh, reload. More batteries. Batteries! Oh, God! Oh! Oh! Oh, God! Some doors have deadbolts that can be used to lock or unlock later. You can hide by crawling under beds. I don't want to hide by crawling under a bed. There you go. This area is a no area. Oh, okay, I can crouch and go through there. But what's out here? I almost peed in my pants. Good thing I already peed. All right, get up. Okay. Night vision. I don't like all these grave spots. There's no lights in you. Okay, here we go, here we go. Pick up. Midwife's lament. The babe was coming, ready the knife. The babe was coming, knight's midwife. Mother to the enemy, stained within. God's creation saved with sin. There's a lot. Whoa, that's not good.
What?
What is this?
God.
Are these burned bodies? Are these burned bodies? I'm walking on burned humans? Hold on. I gotta... This is a lot right now. Okay. Well, that's the first part of Outlast.